astronomers find two hiding galaxies at the edge of space and time. They were hiding, but not anymore.